All of you us, this is Daylight TV Entertainment News. Nollywood veteran Chinwetalo Ago opens up on his DSS detention. Veteran actor Chinwetalo Ago has opened up on his journey to the custody of the Department of State Services, adding that it didn't start well. He noted that officials of DSS jostled to handle his case, adding that he was treated with respect while in their custody. The actor spoke during a welcome party organized by the AGN in his honor. Chinwetalo was released from army custody last Friday, the day after he was arrested for putting on an outfit resembling the Biafran flag. He said, and I quote, "It didn't start well, but got to control. I was only buying bread for the poor, so just came in and started scattering things. He said, I called him in the office, but they didn't tell me my offense. Because they did not tell me my offense, I refused to follow them." And end of quote. That drama that took place was important so that they would know that he was here. That moment at Upper Weka, till the time we got to the army barracks close to Zik Mausoleum, to the division of Nigerian army, and to this office in Abuja, nobody touched me. They treated me with so much respect. He quoted again. Every officer wanted to be involved in my case so that they can have permission to interact with Chinwetalo Ago. Ella reported that soldiers arrested the actor around Upper Weka Bridge on Icha for wearing an outfit with Biafran inscriptions. Ago was reportedly on a charity mission to the Lesbi village when he was arrested by soldiers. Meanwhile, Nigerian Army statement said that the actor was arrested while inciting members of the public and soliciting for support for the proscribed hospital of Biafra, IPOB. End of quote. Thanks for watching Daylight TV. Subscribe to the channel. Bye and see you soon.